Hi, it's Carly McAvoy, and today I'm talking about the study techniques to help you with your verbal fraction test. One of the things you're going to be asked to do is to say, what is half of this amount? So if you're asked something like this, one half of three-fourths, what is half of three-fourths? When you say of, that means multiply. So if you're saying half of something, you're just going to multiply straight across. And the half of 3/4 would be 3/8. You're just doubling that 4 on the bottom. Okay, let's look at another one. What if you were asked to find half of 6/9? Well, this one's different because do you see how this up here was odd? We couldn't cancel anything. But now we can cancel. So 2 goes into itself once and into 6 3 times. And then if I multiply straight across, I get 3/9. Now, what I want you to recognize is 3/9 is actually 1/3. What happened here was we took our top number and we cut it in half. Because it was even, we cut it in half. Here it was odd, so we doubled the bottom. Let's see what this one's going to look like. Sometimes you have to reduce to lowest terms and sometimes you don't. It's always good to talk about fractions in their reduced form. Half of 12/13. Here's another one where the number on top is even. So we're going to cut that in half, and we're going to get 6/13. So half of 12/13 is 6/13. Half of 6/9 is 3/9. Those two are the kind of the easier ones to see because you're just cutting 12 in half and going, yeah, half of that would be 6. Half of that would be 3. Up here, because we can't cut 3 in half and get a whole number, that's when we double the bottom. Half of 3/4 would be 3/8. So see what you can do with this one. 1/2 of 1/5. What's half of 1/5? Well, it's 1/10, which is what happened up here. If we can't cancel the top, we're just doubling the bottom. 1/2 of 9/10. Again, you can pause the video and try these on your own, see what you get. We can't cancel the 9 because it's an odd number, so we're going to double the bottom and get 9/20. Half of 9/10 is 9/20. What about half of 8/7? Well, we can cut that 8 in half. If we cut the 8 in half, we get 4/7 because 2 goes into itself once, it goes into 8 4 times. Half of 8 is 4. When the number on top is even, it's easy. We're just cutting that in half. When the number on top is odd, we're just doubling the bottom. That's cutting something in half. So if you were asked to do half of a weld or make this half as long or whatever, the procedure you're going to follow. And this is the cool shortcut that we just saw. If the numerator is odd, double the denominator. So again, if I have 1/2 of 3/11, the odd numerator means I'm just going to double that denominator. That would be 3/22. If the numerator is even, cut it in half. Those are the ones I like because they're very easy to see. So if I have 1/2 of 10/11, then I can say, well, I'm just going to cut that 10 in half and I'm going to get 5/11. So when you're talking about half of an amount, when you're talking about fractions, those are the two things that you're going to have to think about. If it's even, cut the top in half. If it's odd, double the bottom. And that's it. And I hope you have a great day, and I'll see you next time.